When you take something apart, it's a good idea to pay attention to what went where.